Hello everyone. I'm playing a 5-minute game of chess on chess.com against a 1731 rated chess player from the Philippines, Victor Samako. This is a Slav defense, and I think that's a little too early actually with the bishop there. Because after this, I'm on the pawn here, and if the queen comes, then I can take here. Oh, that's interesting. So he probably wants to go here to maintain the pawn there, or even drop back there. If he drops back here, okay. Now I can attack him again, or take this pawn. What should I do? Should I take this pawn or go there? It seems to me I should just take this pawn. Alternatively, yeah, I can just take this pawn. It's a bit risky, but I'm also hitting this, actually. So it probably wants to go, okay. My cat is meowing at me vociferously. One of the cool things is I can actually just capture this with my queen. Although it leaves this square available for him to give check, and then I have to block and then take back. So, I could let's see. Maintain that pin, but if he does attack here, then let me think here. I can bring the bishop here, and then if he pushes the pawn, let me see here for a second. If I attack the queen there, what happens? He drops the queen back or something. Well, the good thing now is that he can't castle, at least. Oh. I didn't expect that. Well. That's interesting. This is a complicated situation now. Should I have done that? Because now he can bring his bishop there. Alrighty. I'm going to advance my pawns in the center. I think I'm not going to be able to castle because of this bishop. I messed up there with this pawn advance. So, do I want to give this check? I'm not sure. Interesting. Now, what's my plan? What's my plan? Maybe pushing here? It's a little dangerous. Or maybe it's very dangerous. Yeah, it's pretty dangerous. Both of our kings are stuck in the middle. I can come back here, but then if he gives a check, sorry, if he gives a check here, what do I do? I don't know. Oh, I can come here. Can I? No, I can't, because if he, again, he can bring his king there. Oh man, so much time is being spent. Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to do this. This is a tough one. I'm not sure about that move. This move, I mean. Oh, he can take with the bishop. Well, no, he can't, because I can take back. Wow, this is so tricky and scary and crazy. And I have no time as well. I need to find a threat somehow. Oh, you know what? If I move my queen, then this bishop is attacking that rook. And now I have a threat here as well. Ooh, I'm not sure about this. I think I'm losing my queen. Because what do I do? Oh. Oh, man. This is bonkers. Bonkers. I only have 21 seconds. That was my idea. Actually, I could have taken here as well. Oh, my God. I think I'm winning now, but I have no time, so I'm a bit screwed. I'm winning the queen as well. I need to move fast. Oh, I could have. Oh, man. I think this might be checkmate. Yeah, because he has to block with the bishop and then his checkmate. Whoo, that was close. Let's take a look. Bishop c3. Oh, it's saying that was a big mistake. Ooh. I messed up here. So, bishop check. I'm losing a whole rook. Wow. Yeah, this is lost. Oh man, I totally missed this, and so did my opponent.